apologies for my tardiness, Commander. Capture the Kaiser's HQ, Commander. Sir. Don't forget to liberate our stranded POWs on the way. My wife can deal with gunships, but she'll need our help against enemy armored units. That light tank will prove to be a valuable military asset in this battle. I'd recommend transferring to the tank to make use of its fire.
You are a fool if you think you can reach my POW camp by that bridge. Man the defenses!
You have liberated the light tank from the clutches of the enemy.
POWs are nearby. Check your radar. If our strategic interest to liberate.
Those POWs are escaping? Which incompetent was in charge of guarding those hundred anti-air vests?
Dangerous ahead. Work together or you are cut to ribbons.
Thank you.
view is secure. I'll report back to Fort Gridiron and notify General Herman.
Ubel is out in the cold without his winter warmers. There is only one solution. Toast all Tundrans! You see these bombers? Ubel does not like bombers. Turns. Maybe this disagreement can be solved without resorting to violence. Ubel is just kidding. Attack! Commander, now there is only one laser array remaining. The radar arrays are under our charge refuge. The supply zone has moved forward. Take the HQ. Ubel commands you. HQ! Hasta la vista, baby! Mission complete!
morning, Commander. I'm supplying you with a naval battalion consisting of submarines, a frigate, and a dreadnought. Way.
Thank you.
guns have been destroyed. Nice one. Nice job,
If I do say so myself, Commander, this naval...
Speech.
Both our sea forts are destroyed. Our supply zone has retreated. That's just not cricket, eh, Commander? I say, those cunning Imperials have landed on our beaches. We'll have to fall back to the lighthouse and defend its generator. You remember the way to the lighthouse, don't you, Commander? Of course you do. If the lighthouse generator is destroyed, we must defend our HQ. And now, the siege of Victory Island begins. And our supply zone has retreated. Time to turn the tables on those cocksure Imperialists. out for them, will you? There's a good chap. Steady, Commander. Only 1 minute remaining. Must hold out for victory. HQ's going to remain in the hands of its rightful owners. Mission complete.
An Exylvanian expeditionary force is within striking distance of my regional HQ. Rally the defenses!
Protect the bombers in this area, Commander. These aircraft are critical to our defense in this region. These radar arrays must not be destroyed. Protect them at all costs.
I will observe from the HQ to the far north. All will be lost if the Exylvanians take it from us.
Maybe this disagreement can be solved without resorting to violence. Kubel is just kidding. Attack!
Thank you.
aggressor! Survive!
Come in, Commander.
5 minutes remaining.
Thank you.
down to 25% radar coverage, Commander. This sector of the Commandant's vile stench. Another glorious victory for Tundra. Mission complete.